Now the copter had gotten out there, and now it's making a right, and now it's coming up towards 24-hour fitness on Los Alisos. So he's just doing huge circles out here, possibly all morning since I first recorded him.